Today I'm with my two cousins, Fai and Gon, and today I'm going to talk about the news article. It's called Better to Save Big Trees. It's about Urban Trees Care Project. This project is about giving the knowledge of taking care of big trees to the people in the city. If you want to read more detail, you can click on the link below. I will post the link below this video. And yes, I'm gonna ask Gon first. Gon, do you think this project can help the society?
I think this project can help the societies, such as pollute fresh air, decrease pollution, and can solve the global warming problem.
And how do you think about the behavior of people today? Do you think they're concerned about the environment or not?
I think some of the people today do not concern much about the environment. They still use so much plastic bag and plastic glasses.
And Fai, do you think this project can help the society?
I think it's useful for the environment and people nowadays. People should have knowledge of take care of big tea. Everyone should care and protect the world.
And how do you think about the behavior of the people today? Do you think they're concerned about the environment or not?
I think today some people do not care about an environment. They use a lot of plastic bags, so much electricity, waste of paper. They do everything they want. They should change their behavior.
Yes, and in my opinion, I think this project can help the city a lot because can reduce the fresh air and less pollution, and it can help us to reduce the global warming problem, and everyone should fix it together, not only wait for the government to do it, but we should do it together because we have to live in this society forever. And if we don't do it, like, people will unhealthy, like cancer because of the pollution in the air, like and yes, and to sum up, then many people agree with this project. They think it's good for the environment, for the people, for the everything. And yes, at the end, it's the end of the interview. Bye bye, thanks for watching.